Here's an experiment my daughter's been doing with some minnows that she caught. We've been, when the water gets clean, take that water and give it to some of our tomato buckets. And they like that. They're getting that and they're getting the fish emulsion. So they're loving it. These cuttings from various tomato plants that we had are, well, they've been in this water. You see the color of this water. This is the dirty fish water. They love it. They love it.